Welcome back here to Good Day Kentucky. I'm joined now by Jenny Hansen Lane, here to tell us all about her photography and her big package that's going with the Ultimate Big Blue Wedding Giveaway. Welcome to the show. Thanks for coming back on.
So great to be back.
So a lot of hype around this Ultimate Big Blue Wedding Giveaway. Tell us what you're going to be contributing.
Well, first of all, this is our second annual giveaway. And so the first one was so fun to see everyone come together for this bride and groom. This year, we are taking it up a notch by offering some bridal boudoir, some engagements, and a custom heirloom album.
Wow. And I know people just love seeing your photos. We're showing some up on the screen. Talk to us about why get bridal portraits.
So everybody has that immaculate image of their grandma in her wedding dress. Yeah. And that's what I want to bring back to life for every bride, an image where she feels beautiful, she looks beautiful, and she has something outside of the wedding day just to remember her in her wedding dress.
And I like that you can do that classic portrait, but you're also doing a lot of unique options. Show us this that you brought in today. How's this done?
Yeah, so this is a metal print. It's a bridal portrait that is printed on metal. I'm gonna stick it in my face just so you can see how pretty it is.
Wow.
And it's just a great way to kind of immortalize that day and also display it at the reception so people can take time to see you in your dress and how beautiful you look.
It really is beautiful. And you offer other types of photos outside of just weddings. What else do you do for your clients?
Another big specialty that people hire me for is anniversary portraits. There's okay. A lot of people, they get engagements, they get married, they go 5 to 6 years without having children, and they realize, oh, we don't have any pictures of us together. So anniversary portraits is a good way to show off your love story and just reclaim it year after year.
And is that something that you can help couples do? Maybe you're sitting at home and you're thinking about getting some updated anniversary portraits. Will you help them come up with an idea or theme that they'd like?
Yeah, definitely. That's one of the great things about anniversary portraits, that everybody has their own unique love story. Mm-hmm. And when you focus on those elements, whether it's the flowers that the husband brings home to his wife every year, those are things you can incorporate to really bring out the personality of your marriage.
And what are glamour headshots? That's something else we wanted to talk about.
Yeah, so that's also one of my favorite things to shoot, and that's when you're updating your personal brand, but you're always doing it with hair and makeup. It's an experience. You wear your power colors. You probably know that. is that it's just a great way to showcase the new you, and you feel your best.
So this is best just for any business to update your website, your look, your whole brand, like you said.
That's exactly right.
They really are beautiful. You can tell that it's just the branding you're bringing through for the companies. But let's circle back to the Ultimate Big Blue Wedding Giveaway. What is your advice for someone planning a wedding? When should we start thinking about photography needs?
Early.
Okay.
Yes. A lot of typically people book their venue and then their photographer. It's important that if you like someone's style that you reach out to them and you make sure that your date is available with them. And then ask them any questions and show them what you'd like for that day. Every photographer has a different style, and every couple does too.
And we know you're really busy, but you offer so many different things, from the wedding to the glamour portraits and anniversaries. Are you accepting new clients now? What should people do?
I have a limited availability for 2018,
okay.
But 2019 fall is very open.
All right, well, let's put up all the information on the screen so that you can book your session with Jen Folio. We'll also post the links over to our social media pages on our website and Facebook page so you can check more out. Jen, we appreciate you coming on, and we appreciate you being involved in the Big Blue Wedding Giveaway again.
My pleasure. Thanks for having me.